Hello, Camo. Happy Pride 2020. I'm here today to discuss the color red. Red happens to be my favorite color, and it's also in the rainbow the color that expresses both life and sexuality. Your life is the most important thing to you, and your sexuality is something that you fought very hard to come to terms and understand. Congratulations on that struggle. This Pride, let's also take a moment to remember those that have come before that, through fighting for their rights, have also helped us secure ours.
Orange represents healing. Being yourself and open will allow you to become the best version of you. You deserve to be the person that you were destined to be, no matter what. Open your heart and know that you are your biggest supporter, and allow yourself to heal.
Yellow represents energy. The reason why I relate to yellow is because it's important to always shine bright and to stand out, to drive the change in my life and for those around me. Having energy inspires everyone to continue to push beyond their comfort zone and never give up. As long as we have energy, we can continue to grow as humanity and live as one. Be bold and shine bright. Never lower your energy to fit in. Always be yourself because you can make a difference.
Hey, Camo fam. I am super excited to talk to you about the color green and how it relates to Pride. Green is all about nature and serenity and living one's true self. Growing up, I felt a lot of mental anxiety and stress because I wasn't living my true self. And it's still a troubling statistic that youths from the age of 10 to 24 are 5 times more likely to commit suicide because they don't own their true selves. So be bold, Camo fam. Own your true self and claim it.
Blue represents harmony. To me, harmony is the celebration of all of our differences when we can be our authentic selves and embrace each other for those differences.
Purple represents spirit. Your spirit is what makes you uniquely you. You are free to be who you are in your own skin. Don't be afraid to step out of your shell and show yourself off. Be proud of who you are. Celebrate your true colors and we'll celebrate with you.
Proud to be out at AT&T.